So the secret to female sexuality, the secret to happy relationship is to integrate those four roles within yourself. Usually a woman can take two roles as a primary, third one as a supportive, and completely ignore the fourth one. And you probably saw such woman. For example, a woman who is playing mother little girl. At one point she's controlling, she wants to be in charge, and at another time she's like, I don't know anything. Why are you? She's gonna play a victim role. Like, why are you putting this on me? Why do I have to do everything? Why are you so angry with me? Why are you so this? Why, and why? And then the next morning she will be controlling. She will say, okay, you cannot do anything. I will take care of this. I cannot rely on you. Or another one, for example, a business lady and sexy slut. This woman, she is confident. She knows how to be sexy. It's like sexy business lady. But at the same time, she's lonely because she likes to control. She likes to seduce. But when it comes to care, to love, to support, this part is missing. For example, little girl sexy slut. This is a woman who will wear pink clothes, who will wear bright clothes, some furry clothes, and she will seduce men. She will use her body. She will flirt a lot. She will be laughing. She will be playful. She will bring like a lot of fun and joy into the relationship. But again, she cannot take responsibility. She cannot be responsible even for her own actions. And she absolutely does not have an idea how to be caring, loving, and supportive. When it comes to time when a man needs somebody on his side, not for sex, not for joy, but just somebody who will understand him and who will take care of him, maybe when he's sick. And this woman, she will want only to play or to have sex, then at some point the man will feel that something is missing. So again, all those four roles are important. And in order to feel great about yourself, to feel great as a wife, as a girlfriend, as a mother, you need to integrate all those four roles. Then your man will admire you even more, will appreciate and value you even more, and he will be proud to be with you. And again, the secret is to integrate all those four qualities. And it's not that easy, and you will need to practice because you develop your behavior patterns for years. There are specific exercises that you can do, exercise how to develop, how to bring the missing role into your life, and exercise how to integrate those four roles. This is what I offer at my private sessions and in my group workshops and webinars. We do specific exercises, and they help women to overcome challenges, and I help women to see how those roles are integrating in their lives. So if you would like to come to my private sessions, I will leave all the contact information below. Please subscribe to my channel. Help me to promote this channel because when I see your comments, when I see your likes, when I see your questions, and it motivates me, and I would like to create more and share more with you. If you find this video helpful, please click like, subscribe, and share. Share your questions, share your comments, share it with your girlfriends on your social media, on your Facebook, on your Instagram, on your Twitter. Help me to promote this channel. I really need your help and I will really appreciate it. And of course, thank you for watching Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life.